Nation. Now is the day to be saved. Now is the day to come to know Jesus. Now is the day to repent. Now. For our Lord came down from heaven, and he lived as a man, and they whipped him and mocked him, and they put a crown of thorns upon his head. But when they hung him on that cross, he died for hell-deserving sinners. He died for hell-deserving sinners. He died on that cross, taking the wrath that you and I deserve. There he hung on that cross, the Son of God. He hung there and shed his blood that you may be set free. When I survey the wondrous cross on which the Prince of Glory died, will you not wake? Will you not see? Will you not understand? Will you not see that if you continue to go the way that you go, that you're going to go to hell? That you wake up one day and you can't get out of it. Will you not see that is your destiny if you do not repent? If you do not awake and turn away from that which is evil, you might not believe in hell right now, but you will believe in hell when you're there. You'll say to me, why did you warn me? And I'll say to you, I warned you. I warned you to flee from the hell and the wrath to come. I warned you. I told you the wrath of hell is real and the wrath of God is coming. And you took no notice. My friends, hear the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ the Savior, who came and shed his blood, who came and died on the cross.